And here comes the guard. All right. So, he's just ordered the other soldiers to come out for the uniform inspection. His hat, you'll see there's a green and white feather on his hat, which tells us he's a member of the Welsh Guards. So we'll talk more about this a bit later on, but there's a lot of standing around and waiting when it comes to changing the guard. Whether there's,
So they do have guns, as you can see there. Are they actually full of ammunition? Interestingly, someone revealed
this is cool.
Has never been.
Great, so this is the drum major.
It doesn't mean they don't have line out the ammunition.
He's the leader of the band.
We're not told which guns do.
I never mentioned that
before. There's
always music
for
the Wellington Barracks, our second part of the tour.
There's
not always music here at St James Palace. Sometimes we just march in silence. So marching in silence is fine, but
Different. They can have a members of the Welsh band, if the Scots, they'll do bagpipes.
We've got a full brass band. This is very cool.
The Welsh Guards.
So sometimes we have no music at all.
They've made their way into movies. I remember many when I was younger, around the world in 80 days, they had the Welsh band and that. So they've made their way into the movie world, and they've certainly been one of the main bands around the world.
There are more musicians and soldiers at this point. And these musicians, they're also very much in the army. They have done basic training, so they are soldiers. But they are usually either professional musicians or they're auxiliaries. So they might be engineers.
So most of them were professional musicians here before they came in. They actually requested to be part of the military band, not something they had 100 or 120 years ago. Oh, g'day, mate.
See if you recognise what they play, and as soon as they finish, we are moving.
So what we're going to do, as soon as we hear a bit of warm-up music, then I'll give you the signal, all follow me, let's have a listen. Thank you. doubt their tribute to Tina Turner's that night. That was simply the best, boys. So, what we're going to do now, I think, given the time, you all follow me, because they're very shortly going to turn around and be marching. So we want to get a good position to march with them. Okay. Now, just follow me, one moment. Go. So just follow the yellow umbrella and just keep following me, you'll be fine.
Follow the yellow umbrella.